you're still a young guy under your 30s, your beard is probably going to continue to get thicker as you age. So you can just kind of wait and let it to fill in. My beard as it is now didn't look like this when I was in my early 20s, late 20s. In fact, it didn't really start growing out until probably about 28 years old. So don't worry if you're a younger guy, your beards will come in later.